Of Hermon High School in your Foxcroft Academy Pony. Foxcroft Academy in Hermon are both proud members of the Big East Basketball Conference. We value sportsmanship. Please cheer positively for all the players involved. We hope you enjoy tonight's game. Now let's meet the starters first for the visiting Hermon Hawks. At forward, junior number 24, Bryce Edwards. At guard, senior number 33, Madden Henderson. At guard, sophomore number 34, Mason Finley. At forward, sophomore number 42, Vernon Hurley. And that center for the Hawks, receiving number 54, Maddox Kitty. Hermon is coached by Mark Reed, and he's assisted by Matt Berry and Matt Kennedy. And now, the starting lineup for your Foxcroft Academy Parade! Matt Jarre, the 5'10 junior. Number one, Silas Templeston. Matt Jarre, the 5'10 senior. Number three, Jaden Richard. Matt Ford, the 6-foot senior. Number 12, Wyatt Rickman. Matt Delafour, the 6-foot senior. Number 33, Jackson Smith. And at center for the opponents, the 6'2 sophomore, number 11, Lucas Sayers. The opponents are coached by Charles Gill, and he's assisted by Drew Baker. The officials for today's game are Mr. Weatherby and Mr. McFarlane. Now we ask that you all please rise and remove your hats at the flame of our national anthem.
Coming up in the field, sir.
You beat!
The matchup inside. Assistant 29, Foxcroft. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Go!
7 9 8 0 6. Again, 5 3. Right there. All right. Aaron, come down. Aaron, come on down. Yeah, yes, that's what's up. Aaron, let's come down. Yes, you have what's up. You got it. Find someone else. Yeah, you got it.
Oh, shit! Shut up.
Thank you.
If you're watching this right now and you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the YouTube channel. It's a great way to We all love to recommend that you watch and have something to do as well. So I'll stay tuned for that.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. So, Thank you. And the other thing is, can you rely on the football team? That's what we do. So, you know, get up and get the ball. You take care of it.
Thank you.
You have those moves that you get into the paint to get to your spot. You do that, sure, but
What were you seeing out there jumping those lanes? What were you putting up on trying to take care of?
Their offense is pretty repetitive, I guess. They were a little lazy with some passes, and I knew I could get in front of them. And mainly they were passing the same guy each. They had to kind of had a jump. I was trying to jump.
And for them, I mean, they also got out in transition a little bit. They guys had some turnovers and they were able to capitalize on those. What was that? You're obviously one of the primary ball handlers. You do a great job, as does Silas. What were you guys talking about trying to sharpen up your possessions? They weren't given those opportunities.
Yeah, just obviously just limit turnovers, limit bad shots, any like deep shots. I mean, deep shots can be a long rebound. That's a good chance to get a fast break opportunity on the other end, so that's what we just try to eliminate, stuff like that.
Well, Jade, you advanced 3-1 on a young season, entering the Christmas time now. Kind of Coach Toby Nelson, former Coach Toby Nelson, and I was talking about thirds of the season, this is that first third. 3-1 now, I mean, you guys have things going pretty well here. Where does a close win like this, a hard-earned win, where does that have you guys feeling momentum-wise, and what does that give you confidence as you head into the next part of the season?
I mean, it's pretty good. We got a good old town team coming up on Saturday, so I mean, that's a good win. Just obviously, hopefully we can get hot against the better team and stuff like that, so about it.
Well, you played very well tonight. It does look like Coach Beal is making his way right behind you. So what we're going to do is we're going to have you pass the headset off to Coach in a moment here. James, 25 points. Congratulations.
Thank
great
you,
game out of you.
Hey, make sure to compliment
his hand. All right, I will. I'll take the headset and I'll hand it off to him. A great job. Coach Beal, welcome up after the intense ball game. James wanted me to shout out over here. I know we did that earlier. Coach, that was a great ball game. It's kind of, I started at the end of James, so I'm going to say a new coach. Walk us through those final couple minutes there. Since high basketball took us on the way, what are you talking about tonight?
Just putting pressure on their ball and their core defense was the biggest thing. And then on offense, really work for Jaden and Nick at the end there, just with our offense that we run. But taking care of the ball, not turning it over, not forcing the shots. Hermon had a good game when they came out. And then, lucky Luke for Jaden, he had a good game that Jaden needed to have. And our guys responded.
Yeah, 25 points for Jaden Richard in the break. You did have other guys step up. I mean, with the Saints at the end, they're knocked down two big free throws. How do you talk about the confidence of this team and being able to step up in big moments like that?
Yeah, I mean, we are not mad. It's a little bit too much time to be confident. I mean, Luke is going to be swap one of those free throws. Jaden hadn't shot free throws well all year, so when he goes on, you can just see that he believes they're going in. Wyatt Rayfield, the senior, Jackson, and those guys play with a lot of confidence, and they hustled. Silas didn't do things on offense that maybe you've seen in the box score, but defensively, Silas was there, which is what we need for Silas all year long. But the confidence of the group together, you can feel it in the timeouts, you can feel it at halftime. There was nobody down at halftime. They came out just proud of the guys and how they battled.
And Coach, you said a lot right there that was really, you stole a lot of my questions. You did a great job summarizing the game, but just maybe a couple other key points that we saw throughout that ball game. Defensively, maybe in that first half, the pockets, Hermon was able to do some things out there. You guys didn't seem to be playing your typical level of defense. What was the adjustments made at halftime that you felt helped the team?
I mean, they spread out five out, and we were getting beat on some back cuts, and we needed to adjust to that. But the biggest adjustment was putting pressure on the ball. We were kind of giving them a little bit too much space to make those passes. So the adjustment that we made was Silas and Jaden and Jackson. To pressure the ball and not make them not comfortable. When they were comfortable, they were making good passes and they were cutting the ball. And not that they weren't comfortable at the end, but they were definitely and also, Caden Whitman and Devin Henderson those minutes were huge, getting a couple of rebounds in there, sparking us off the bench, actually, because they can't stress how big that was. So just having those guys
come off the bench. We definitely have a ton of players on display tonight. You advanced 3-1 on the young season. And we have a tough one coming up against Old Town this weekend. We're talking about what a win like this, a close one, to help build your ball team and give you guys some confidence. What does that mean, a win like this, moving forward?
I mean, considering we're not in school, we don't see each other every day for all the hours. It's huge because of loss. They go home and they think about it too much because they're by themselves. They practice for 2 hours, but then they're away from each other. A win really helps them with their communication in the locker room, their communication in the group chats, and just the energy is better. So it's huge for them, but obviously it's a big one Saturday. And so the biggest game is the next game, right?
It is indeed. Coach, always a pleasure to have you up here in the booth.
I'll take the headset back from this. You can go rejoin your group. Always fun talking to you. Congratulations, Coach.
Congratulations.
All right, so with that, that's going to do it for tonight's coverage of Maine High School basketball. It's the Foxcroft Academy Ponies that come away with a win over the visiting Hermon Hawks. They advance a 3-1 on the young season. We'll be back with you soon next week for some more basketball. Enjoy the holidays. Have a great time, and we'll see you soon.
I don't have all the stats.
Yeah. Like two I can, but I'm not gonna worry about it.
This is yours.
This
is a good game.
That's great.
Yeah, this is good. Yeah.
But what's like that? You have a choice.
I'm off till next Thursday.
Yeah, so I'll get somebody else.
Yeah, sorry, but I just want to miss her while she's here.
Yeah. You play a lot of it?
No, he called me and asked me to. I can't.
How old are you right now?
I'm 25. I could do it, but not this year. I'm not going I know. That's what Matt wants to do. He called me on the way over. For you, just because you're there, that's the only reason I'm even going to see.
Well, yeah. Why don't you? Just go watch.
I could go watch. I might go watch, but here's the thing. If I go watch, then yeah.
But don't bring yourself.
Make it too much sense. Make it too much sense. He also may have shorts. Absolutely. Hope you guys enjoyed the game.
Thank you. We did.
That's fine. Give me a pill. That's really good.
There's a lot about the game going on, too.
I think that's going to be one people go back and watch, too. It's like also, I want to make this. This team is probably not going to make it to any. Actually, he's not going to make it.
Probably not. They won't be far west.
But we got a highlight.
When was that game? So I can go back and look.
It was definitely.
It was the first quarter.
First quarter.
I don't. I'm going to game tomorrow night, but I'm not going.
All right, are you good with this?
All right. I'll see you week from Saturday.
Yeah. Caribou. We don't JV games anymore.
Yeah, but they're not like they were last time. So there's JV boys, Basketball boys, JV girls. So we'll pretty much be here all the whole time. So we get more of a break, too.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Clippers.